Visit the Integrations page by clicking on Integrations in the left sidebar. Click the Add Integration button and a pop-up will appear. Click the GIST image. You will need to log in to GIST for the next step. In GIST, click the Settings link in the navigation bar and select API key. Click the Copy button to copy the API key. Back in MailFloss, paste the API key and click the Connect button.